live.
Unfurl!
Loose all and trim sharp! Trim the yards up!
Je sais pas ce que j'aurais fait sans vous, cher monsieur.
Get the man! Don't Rider waits to the wind.
Loose topsails, gallants and royals. We'll tear her to splinters.
Cargo adrift, Captain.
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Get me some...
Saints for service! What is that doing here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. Should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. But stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
The war is drawing to its close. They're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Vrenette? That wasn't her real name, but... Right, well, point is... Sail on! So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
Wouldn't be foolhardy to suddenly storm that fort.
I'd go to the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the Morrigan close, Gist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
Yeah.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, Jim.
Else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And Adewale won't be able to get out.
Fire!
Rah! They're firing water!
Fire! Fire! He's off the wind! All in all, sail!
Hit there!
Fire! 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 Fire!
Almost ready, fire! Shoot there!
Fire!
Cannon ready!
Fire!
Damage taken!
Loose it!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Yes, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Je peux la battre d'ici!
Fire!
Look!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
They're exposed!
Fire! Fire!
Hit there!
Chase
the same, Captain!
Fire!
Bless
fire!
Fire!
Stand still and fight me.
Adewale is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his the ship. He is most at ease.
Find those barges! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And a Wally won't be able to get out.
Getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has got us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And a Wally won't be able to get out.
Clues up. He's a stick. Mate. Those barges, else we'll be swimming home tonight.
This river is getting narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. And a Wally won't be able to get out.
There's the gala surprise.
Let's catch the wind!
Fire! Fire!
free, Captain!
Get the maids free!
Take some damage here!
Wait for impact!
Report! Where is she hurt?
Fortunate is, Man of War can't follow us anymore.
Away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.